Welcome to this module on the right to constitutional remedies. So the court can issue various special orders known as writs, as we discussed in the previous module. So in this module, we are going to learn about the habeas corpus. What is habeas corpus? A writ habeas corpus means that the court orders that an arrested person should be presented before the court, and it can also order to set free an arrested person if the manner of the or the grounds of arrest are not lawfully satisfactory. So habeas corpus deals with the court orders about arresting an individual. If a person is already arrested, he need to be produced before the court. It also deals with the provision that if the person who is taken into custody can also be set free, if the court feels the grounds on which the individual is arrested is not lawfully satisfactory. So habeas corpus writ can be issued in two conditions. One, to make sure the arrested individual to be submitted to the court. Two, to free the individual. The court feels that the grounds on which the individual is taken into custody is unlawful or not satisfactory according to the law. So this is the first type of writ that can be issued by the courts in order to protect the rights of the citizen. Stay tuned, we'll catch you in the next module.